Hello, hello, good morning. This is Tres Marias. I show you how to make easy pork baked bread. Okay, anything you can substitute with the pork, either you want to replace with chicken or beef. So stay tuned. So before we put in the oven, you just brush with the egg and milk. Let's just brush it. And after that, put in the oven. Okay, the meat is already cooked for 5 minutes. Okay, we saute for 5 minutes. Now I just put some spices to make it like a little bit tasty. Paprika, turmeric is good for you. Then while we're cooking, our oven is already preheated like 180 to 360. Then our dough, our baking station will be get ready. Before you need to put the meat in the bread, you need to cook the meat first and the vegetables, like not properly cooked, but need to be like 5 minutes cook. Okay. Just saute